On Radhashtami, Sri Bindu Seva Sansthan invited all school children and families affected by the flood to come to the ashram to receive medical help. We had prepared bags full of medicines, vitamins, eye drops, and bandage for every family that came. A doctor explained how to use the medicine we had prepared and told the children and their parents how they can prevent sickness and illness with hygiene and cleanliness. He told them about the danger of playing in dirty river water, that they should always wash their hands before and after food, and that you get ill if you do not keep yourself clean. Everybody who had such problems or illnesses could come and have himself examined by the doctor. Many children already had boils and belly pain due to lack of hygiene and dirty drinking water. If they needed medicine which was not yet in the bags, he wrote prescriptions and the ashram provided everything. Some children, however, need more detailed examination, and the doctor offered to have a bigger medical camp at the ashram in the next days. In the end, the parents were happy to receive the medicine bags, and of course the children were happy when they got sweets and a set with a lunchbox, a water bottle and a pencil case. Additionally, we distributed a flyer with do's and don'ts for staying healthy. It was a good program, and we hope all these families now know how important hygiene is for their health.